This 20th stage from Bonneval to Chartres is a significant challenge. Not that the route presents any great difficulties, but 53.5 kilometers of individual time trial can lead to appreciable gains or losses of time. And not just counted in seconds. The tour will definitely be decided today. And no doubt, even the patrons of the Bahia Cafe will raise a glass to the winner.
That's the best intermediate time so far. He's got to hang in there. With that intermediate check, he's on track to set the best time. He's at the top of the intermediate classification, but now he's got to sustain that lead over the remainder of the course. A new best intermediate marker. I'm getting reports that the best time has been whittled still lower. Great stuff! He just registered the best time!